Okay, so hello everyone. I have been messing with this stuff because I got a new mic and I was gonna try it and see how well it worked and if I liked it, and I was fully planning on using it today in this video, but I don't think that I like it. I think I'm gonna have to return it and get a different one. So, I will show it to you, but I'm thinking that I'm probably going to have to return it and find another mic. So that's a bummer because that was going to be exciting today. But anyways, so I'm going to do a birthday haul and show you guys. And show you guys some of the things I got for my birthday. So I got some new gum this past week. Bazooka. I don't think I've ever actually chewed Bazooka on here, and I saw it at Five Below and I was like, that could be fun. So oh my word. I wasn't expecting. I haven't had Bazooka in a really long time. Has it always looked like this? Okay. Here we go. So, this mic that I got was like, I used part of my birthday money to get it. This is kind of hard. Okay, I'm just gonna take a little bit. So the mic was actually part of the haul. This is so hard. Does that just mean that it's old? I mean, it says Best Buy September 3rd, 2025. But maybe Bazooka is hard gum. I don't know. Okay. So, to start off the birthday haul, I can't remember if I talked about this in just my Patreon video or on here, but my mother-in-law sent me some money, and so while we were in Florida, I got this Tervis store was having a sale, and this was so pretty. And I haven't really had my own like pretty cup for coffee because I've just been using like my husband's old stuff, as you guys have seen in previous videos. I drink out of it every day, so I thought it might be nice to have something pretty of my own. So I got that. Then, I already talked about this hair cream, but one of my sisters sent me this hair perfector, the original Olaplex hair perfector number 3, repairs and strengthens all hair types. It says use before shampooing, not a conditioner. It's a bond builder. Directions of use: use one time per week, or for damaged hair, 2 to 3 times per week. Apply on damp, towel-dried hair. Apply a generous amount from scalp to ends until hair is thoroughly saturated. Leave on for a minimum of 10 minutes, longer if desired. Rinse from hair. For best results, shampoo with Olaplex number 4 and condition with Olaplex number 5. So, I've used this 3 times so far. Y'all are probably like, it's not helping. I went to hot yoga this morning and yeah, so it's beautiful. So what I was gonna say is I just realized here's the thing, I did read the directions of use. I don't know if you can see this. Nope, you can't see it. I did read the directions of use, but before that it says use before shampooing, not a conditioner. Been doing is taking a shower, washing my hair, and then when I get out of the shower, I put this in my hair, and after 10 minutes, I rinse it out, and I don't shampoo. I just rinse it. So I need to reverse that and do it right. I told her I've got the postpartum hair situation, as you can see. Your hair just betrays you. Your body betrays you after having children. It's just bizarre. So, my hair is falling out, my hair is damaged, I'm growing back baby hairs. Yep. And so, she did a lot of research and found me this. So hopefully we see some magic happen soon. Hasn't happened yet, but I've only used it 3 times and I've been using it incorrectly, so maybe there's hope. Let's just go ahead and get this microwave out of the, microphone. Let's get this microphone out of the way because I'm returning it, but I got this wireless microphone. And it had good reviews, but I took several videos of myself and like listened to them and I was like, I don't like the way that sounds. That sounds worse than me not even using a microphone. So it's this little mamma jamma. And honestly, like, I feel like my headphones microphone sounds better than this. And like, it sounded decent if I like held it up to my mouth like this, but I can't do that. Like, if I'm doing a haul like this, I can't just sit here like this. I don't know what to do. I need a different situation. So, maybe I'll play with it a little bit more and see if I can find a better setup or something. But I didn't really like it. If y'all have seen it, it comes with other little things to go on the microphone. Charger. But yeah, I was unimpressed so far. See if I can figure out something else. So I'm gonna put it all back. I had a couple picked out that I was thinking about, and this one was not great. Okay. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Okay. Another thing I got with some money was a yoga towel for hot yoga. Because I've been slipping and sliding on my mat. And this is so dumb, but I was like, oh, I could take it today. But I didn't, because I wanted to show you it in its packaging. So I'll take it next time. So I was still slipping and sliding on my mat today, but hopefully that's the last time. Oh, it gives you some stuff. It says, I'm still slipping. What's up? Problem? I'm still slipping when doing downward dog or warrior poses. Cause? Yoga towels will soak up the sweat that makes your yoga mat slick and slippery. No sweat means there's nothing for the towel to do. Solution? A quick spritz from your spray bottle can moisten the towel and give it the grip you need. Wait to use the towel, or you could wait to use the towel until you start the strenuous part of your routine. Like, you won't need the towel for meditative or beginning stretches. 3, or be patient as you start sweating, you'll get more grip. We recommend using the towel for 30 days to see how it affects your yoga practice. Remember, your satisfaction is guaranteed. Okay. That's good to know. I don't really want to have to set it up mid-practice, though. I'm going to have to figure it out. Because I also don't want to, like, take a spray bottle with me to the gym. I don't know what I'm going to do. But it feels really nice. And it says to just wash it in cold water with similar colors. So, I will report back and tell you how it goes. Rooibos chai. Oh, so good. This is the tea. And I already have tea bags. So I just pour like a tablespoon into a tea bag. Well, I'll read it to you. By the way, I was painting with my son earlier, so I've got blue nails. Synergy Herbal Works Rooibos Chai. rich red rooibos, along with sweet cinnamon and aromatic cardamom, ginger root, star anise, allspice, and licorice root impart a familiar taste to this caffeine-free chai blend. Organic. Pour 8 ounces of boiling water over 1 tablespoon of tea. Steep 5 minutes. Add 2 ounces of hot milk of choice and sweeten with honey or sugar to taste. And honestly, I haven't tried it with milk. And chai is like that, so I don't know why I haven't, but I just bought some more almond milk, so maybe tonight I will try it with my almond milk. Yeah. So it's 8 ounces. It smells so good. So yeah, this is another one of those things that I've wanted for a while, but I haven't wanted to spend the money. To have a birthday because you can ask for all those things. And then my other sweet sister got me some treats from Trader Joe's. These pumpkin spice teeny tiny pretzels that I love with yogurt flavored coating and crushed pumpkin spiced pumpkin seeds. So good. I've shown these on a Trader Joe's haul before. I tried some of them. You know that I love them. Yummy, yummy. Then, something I had not tried before was this Honey Crisp Apple Granola from Trader Joe's. And she also had, when she got this, I think she got like Honey Crisp Apple flavored yogurt to do with it, which sounds delicious, but I didn't have that, so I just used Greek yogurt. And a little bit of vanilla and a little bit of honey and use this in it, and it was delicious. It was really good. It says, this fall forward granola shines the spotlight on an autumnal all-star, the Honey Crisp Apple. Heralded for its crunch and concentration of flavor, it's a natural companion to snacks and cereals of all sorts. Snacks and cereals, such as the sweet clusters in this bag before you. Get ready to fall in love. Yummy. It's really good. I like having like parfaits, kind of like making my little yogurt. So that was the perfect addition. Then she got me Harvest Blend Herbal Tea, caffeine free. This says, a fox enjoying a cup of tea? Of course, it happens all the time. If that tea is Trader Joe's Harvest Blend Herbal Tea. A blend of cinnamon, ginger, hibiscus, chamomile, roasted chicory, orange peel, and apple flavor. Your unbridled joy with each sip will make you feel like a fox in the hen house, or a wise owl who's just discovered the secret to eternal happiness. That's right, all in a simple cup of tea. So good. And I've already had this. It's really good. It says, pour boiling water directly over tea bag in a cup and let steep for 4 to 6 minutes. Remove tea bag, add sweetener if desired. And it is very good. Then she gave me, I think she got this at Ulta. Tula Skincare. Probiotics and superfoods, 24/7 moisture intense ultra hydrating day and night cream. It's pretty. And it smells really good. do, the Do It All Moisturizer for our most intense hydration yet. This ultra-rich, non-greasy day and night cream is formulated with our Moisture Lock pressed oil blend to provide intense moisture while peptides help smooth the look of wrinkles. Apply on clean skin or after serum. Use daily, AM and PM. So that's what I've been doing. And I texted her and said, how long do I have to use this cream before I am beautiful? She's been using it for a while and she said, I'll let you know when I find out. I really like it though. It's really like moisturizing. Y'all know I normally just use that like clean and clear face lotion. This is way nicer. So that was a special treat. And then my mom got me some clothes, but I didn't really want to show all those on here. It was a good birthday. Plus, I was at the beach on my birthday, and that was so fun. I got to lay on the beach for a while and read my book. It was just so nice. Be with my kids. We had a really good time. So it's a good birthday. Really good birthday. I was so lucky that my birthday fell on my husband's fall break so that we were able to go somewhere fun. Okay. That's my birthday haul. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll keep you updated on the microphone. Hopefully we can figure something out soon.